Welcome back to Cake and Crumbly, and today we're going to be making some s'mores. This is a s'mores maker. It is supposed to be making s'mores, and it has chocolate and marshmallows and graham crackers look good, and these things are supposed to be holding the marshmallows, so let's open it. Looks like there's some foam. Get it out. So now we got our ingredients ready, the s'mores maker ready, and we got our forks ready, and you have to put the marshmallows on the forks. So now we're gonna get the graham crackers. Open it, and this is a little thing to help the open the graham crackers. Break it to two pieces. And then now we're gonna roast the marshmallow. This, we're gonna grab the fork and put it in. It works, it just looks like the bottom. Now we're going to s'more it in. Okay, so now we're gonna roast this marshmallow onto the s'mores maker. Don't touch the fire because it's really, really hot. Got a little bit of brown on there. I see it's about to start cooking. Move that other side. Move that another side. See the steam. Good. Okay, so we got the second s'more ready. And then we put the top. I almost touched it. These look actually really good. Now we're gonna eat this one. Oops. Let's see how it tastes. Oh, that drips. That thing is amazing, the marshmallow. Okay, now let's try the whole thing together all at once. 3, 2, 1. So yummy. It tastes amazing. Look, the marshmallow and the graham cracker and the chocolate makes it amazing. You have to try this. It's amazing. Okay. Thank you for watching this S'mores Maker video, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye, and subscribe and hit the notification bell. Bye.